안타인.
Maybe the lash will loosen your tongue.
Enough! My workers are not to blame. Send me some soldiers with half a brain, or we'll never find my Dioptra.
General Agrippa will hear of this. A Roman, standing up for Egyptians. Pathetic.
Tell Agrippa I need real soldiers who will help me find these thieves. Now scuttle back to your wine, you sacks of uselessness.
Are you the one responsible for working my people to death?
Your people? They are my people. I'm keeping them alive in the face of increasingly bad odds. But who are you, my Egyptian friend?
Bayek of Siwa, protector of these people.
Well, Bayek of Siwa, I am Vitruvius, and contrary to popular belief, not all Romans are your enemy. If you would help your people, then help me. Our tools have been stolen. My surveying tool, the Dioptra, specifically. Without it, construction has stalled on the aqueduct. The general's idiots believe my workers are to blame.
Maybe I can look for this Dioptra.
With it, this elevated river would flow into the farms of Cyrenaica. Talk to Dady up at the construction site. He used it last. Fortuna go with you, Bayek of Siwa.
Ave.
Did you find my Dioptra? We can't finish the aqueduct without it. Bayek, my friend. My apologies, but whatever it is, we'll have to wait. My Dioptra has been recovered.
My position, Gerecht. Bededuk ani khayer yenga.
Lehen khu. Tukhene.
Ah. I have not heard from my son in months.
Your wife said he returned to Egypt.
Are you ready?
Oh, hey, this fiery coach. I did not take it. Please.
Best not to draw attention here.
Horse, ego, load the resort.
How is it?
Right position, Gere.
Numes, Neo Jedian.
Vitruvius has been nothing but...
I must be careful now. Are you ready?
Oh, hey, this fiery coach. I did not take it. Please. Do not kill me!
Daddy, wait! Calm down. I won't hurt you. Just tell me where the Dioptra is.
It was lunchtime, and my wife brought me a fresh roasted chicken leg for lunch. Which was nice, as it has been an eon since I had...
Sounds delicious, but get to the part about the Master's tool. Your lunch won't solve this crime.
Oh, I see. Well, I left the Dioptra in the cave, and when I came back it was gone! Scrabbled away by wolves, spirits, or worse!
What does this Dioptra look like?
Like a brazier, made of three parts. A bit you see through, a bit you measure with.
I will find it. Just try not to die of fright before then. Here are vigilant. Abandoned den. Well, at least we know it was not spirits that stole the tool. Looks like a piece of the Dioptra. This place is ancient. A sacred site long before the Romans or bandits came.
Hey, what?
Hey!
After him!
I'll kill you!
In my rage!
What is this?
Thank you.
Missing surveying tool. By the bandits. Touching letter. Abdi and Merope. Lovers torn apart by oppression. Reminds me of I and myself. Poor Abdi. I should look into this. He could be in trouble. He should be easy to find with a tattoo.
Hey, what? There you are!
Hey!
What?
Another piece of the tool. I should return to Vitruvius before the Romans make an example of Dedi.
I possession gereft.
But you have it? You have my dioptra?
I found it in a bandit camp above the aqueduct.
Really? Some of my workers complained of hearing whispers from there, believed it was haunted. I was sure it was just superstitious nonsense.
I dealt with it. Nothing will haunt you now, living or dead.
Excellent. And now General Agrippa has no more reason to bully my workers. He's become more ambitious since Flavius returned from Siwa, and it is not a welcome change. Thank you, Bayek. You saved my... our people's lives. I am in your debt.
Fortuna smile on you, Vitruvius. Your work will help a lot of people in Cyrenaica.
Understand, Bayek, I was not always so focused on architectural wonders such as this aqueduct. As a hot-headed youth, I came up with many means of death and destruction. One of those was a Greek fire of sorts.
Greek fire?
A substance with such potential for unspeakable suffering, I vowed never to produce it.
Well, the general is producing it. Forcing Z wants to arm his ballista for a war against their own country.
Should have burned my notes. General Agrippa must have found them.
Then Agrippa must be stopped.
Do what your conscience dictates, Bayek. But understand, I cannot be part of a plot against a Roman general, no matter how I may feel personally. Recover the formula, and I will destroy it. I will not have the immolation of Egypt on my conscience. Jove protect you, Bayek.
should be cautious around here.
Thank you. Tibi Dolor!
Master!
Tibi Good! Tentatet! Et percutiam, Seyud!
Should destroy the Greek fire stockpiles.
Hola! Lamas! Kunan!
Professorus Tultus, non diu!
This place is heavily guarded.
Salite, Ivi! Siste! E tu! E don Momere!
ibi ave, ibi manere, ultime pod.
Vitruvius will want to know his formula is in safer hands.
Bayek, did you find it? Did you find my formula?
Egypt will not burn today.
Or any day, I hope. And General Agrippa?
He did not give it up willingly.
He was a good Roman. But he never understood. That doesn't mean you cannot be a good man. Flavius fed Agrippa's pride and ambition with talk of empires. I fear the path his supporters have taken will end in many deaths.
It will end with their own. But you are a good man, Vitruvius. I've seen that in your words and deeds.
I am trying to be. Thank you again, Bayek of Siwa. You are a true protector of your people.